Good morning to all. Here again at Broad Street, outside of Norman Center, which was once Fogarty's store. And you can look up, you're looking at the upper Broad Street taxi stand, which is referred to as the Fogarty Square or Hero Square. And you can see the chocolate restaurant, where the former Manning showroom, the cost of Manning's appliance store, used to be. And the Barbados Public Workers Cooperative Credit Union is also there. Norman Center once again. And this is K.F. Shepherd, the free shopping store. This is K.F. Shepherd, duty free shopping store, which is no change to Bridgetown duty free shopping. And this is First Caribbean Bank over here, which was once Barclays Bank. K.F. Shepherd is another high end duty free shopping store. Most of the stores found on Broad Street are duty free shopping stores. Okay, a shepherd here. And this is Collins Pharmacy, which is established in 1888. It is another building of historic and architectural interest in the city. And this is the Farmer Harrison's number one department store, which is now, which later became Milano Jewelry Store. And it is now vacant. And this is the Republic Bank here, which was once CIBC Bank. Opposite the Royal Shop, which is another duty free shopping store, a jewelry store. And we can see the Costas Mall, which is best referred to as the Colonnade Mall. The Costa Manning's appliance store was also in there as well. So this is the middle of Broad Street now. As I would have said before, Broad Street is the longest and largest street in the city. It's also a one-way street. You can see the Trident House building where Kentucky Restaurant, CS Pharmacy is, and Subway and so on is. Thank you. again, I'm in Bursum, which is the capital of Barbados. Bursum is Barbados' capital city. And the name Bursum came about because of the Indian bridge that the Arawaks built back in the 1600s. That's how the name Bursum came about. Back at the Collins Pharmacy, you can see the Columbia Emeralds, which is another duty free shopping store. And also, Trafalgar Square taxi stand once again. Mm-hmm.